In my last video, we installed Bazzite OS on a desktop PC, but I forgot to include instructions on how to dual boot with Windows. So in this quick video, I'll show you exactly how to do that. In the first method, right after restarting Bazzite or turning on your PC, repeatedly press the boot key to access the boot menu. From there, you can select which operating system to boot into. Alternatively, you can enter BIOS, navigate to startup settings, and set your preferred operating system to boot by default. Remember to save changes before exiting the BIOS. If you're unsure about the boot key for your computer, check your computer manufacturer's user manual for guidance. In the second method, open the Bazzite terminal and enter the following command. Press enter and then restart your PC. While restarting, hold down the shift key until the GRUB bootloader menu appears. From this menu, you can choose between Bazzite and Windows operating systems. If you found this guide helpful, don't forget to hit the subscribe button.